Junk Food Taster.com episode 3058, and this is about instant food, and it's a potato instant snack, and the flavor is cheese and broccoli, and the company is so-called Funny. Alright, comes in this cup. Funny is an Unilever brand. Alright, the main ingredients are potatoes. Who was expecting potatoes? And there's something awesome in there called Axorbul Palinamaya, whatever, let's not care. Okay, here are the directions. So, boil in water until the marking, then turning it, and then chill down for 2 to 3 minutes, and so on and so forth. No colorings. No flavor enhancements. Okay, here we go. And there are the broccolis. Look at this, the broccolis. Okay, anyways, let's perform the water drop. Dumpty, 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 dumpty. This should be enough. And yeah, you really have to turn it. Otherwise, you get, I was kind of late turning it when I did eat it the other day, and then it gets a nasty consistency. Well, it's just strange then. So it's really important. It smells like a really good potato mesh. Okay. And I let it chill. Chill off, cool off for quite a while now. I like it not that hot. I like it when it's cold and okay, and not completely cold, but I hope you know what I mean. All right, yes, so the cool off is over and I'm having my potato snack now. And as you can see, the water condensed a little bit and stuff. Yeah, smells very much like broccoli and potato, and I'm eating it now. Here we go. Yeah, Germany is very much about potatoes. Don't ask me why. So the broccoli inside there are quite nice. Not really broccoli anymore, but compared to other instant food, there's still something there, if you know what I mean. I can't really show it to you completely. I don't want to wash this now. I don't want to wash it out, basically. Too much work or something. But I can tell you, this is a delicious potato mash. This is also something which I sort of eat like in my private when I'm not the junk food taster. Yeah, very good. I think also a little bit spicy. I think pepper or something. Yeah, the black spots here could be pepper. Okay, what do you think about this? Do you have ever had a potato instant snack in your life? I hope, I can pull here. What happens when I pull here? No, I think it meant something else. This is for disposal. Yeah, they say you should the cup and the cardboard into different dust bins, yeah. In Germany, there are even dustbins for cardboard. Yeah, alright. So this is what they meant. Nothing really exciting in here. And as you can see, you can separate it quite good here. So it's good for the environment. Yeah. Okay, anyways, this was review. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next episode. Oh, that's funny. Funny, der Kartoffelsnack, und das ist Käsebrokkoli, wirklich lecker. Und schmeckt auch ein bisschen würzig, also haben sie irgendwie Pfeffer dran gemacht oder so. Und die Brokkolis, die hier drin sind, das ist im Vergleich zu anderen Instant Food, ist hier tatsächlich noch ein bisschen was da. Und man sucht jetzt. Das fühlt sich dann irgendwie richtig lustig an, diese Brokkoli-Dinger. Schmeckt lecker. Also Deutschland, ist Deutschland das Kartoffelland Nummer 1? Bestimmt, ne? Und ja, ich mag halt einen Kartoffelgeschmack und Käse. Käse ist ja, es ist nicht so jetzt, es ist jetzt so Baller-Käsegeschmack, ist so mehr so Nuancen, aber schmeckt schon lecker. Leckere Komposition auf alle Fälle. Genau. Ja, habt ihr auch eine Papiermülltonne oder Papierpappemülltonne? Tut ihr das auch getrennt entsorgen? Ah, wie ich noch sage, ja, Funny, Unilever, hier die Zutatenliste. Was ist das? Blumenkohl. Also schmeckt auch ein bisschen nach Blumenkohl, würde ich sagen. Nun gut. Okay, ja, habt das probiert, wie schmeckt euch das? Was ist euer Lieblings-Instant-Produkt? Ich mag eigentlich fast die Kartoffel-Instant-Produkte mehr als die Nudel-Dinger. Wie seht ihr das? Esst ihr sowas überhaupt? Sowas esse ich auch mal ab und zu so. Wenn ich nicht gerade Junkfood-Taster-Folgen drehe, mache ich mir mal so einen Kartoffelstand. Und wie noch sei, das war die Folge, die ihr euch angeschaut habt. Und bis zur nächsten Folge.